Halloween. Be heroic.
Be magical.
Thousands of styles. Millions of costumes. Adults and kids from just $9.99. Plus outrageous accessories and decorations. Don't just be a costume. Be a character. Party City and PartyCity.com. Nobody has more Halloween.
It's on, Black Friday's almost here.
We should totally get together.
Okay, can we also bring Trevor? He's hot.
I think we should get those DVDs first.
Duh, they're doorbusters.
Missing those would be the worst.
Toes.
It's on, Black Friday's almost here.
We should totally shop forever.
Smiley face, don't be late,
or whatever.
What if you could shop forever?
Thank you.
face!
Put it down!
We'll be right back.
book. Fashion, media, film, and music.
And she said, I like snakes. I said, you like snakes? So we called an animal place, and they brought that incredible snake. I held the snake, which is quite an experience. And Dick said, would you do it in the nude? And she said, yes, sure. And she lay down, and the snake wound around her body and up her body and got to her ear and kissed her. And he took the picture, and I had tears rolling down my cheeks.
This, of course, was the time of Ronald Reagan and the Christian right, so the Adam and Eve reference couldn't have been more timely. But I don't think this is a biblical reference. It's outrageously phallic and throbbingly sexual, don't you think?
Yeah, it's not just about fashion. It's about culture. It's about Hollywood and liaisons.
Let's celebrate 80 years of legends, of heroes and heartbreakers, saints and sinners. 80 years of idols and icons, blue bloods, badasses, gods and goddesses. Let's celebrate 80 years of men and women who had a story to tell, and the magazine who had the guts to cover it all.
Did you lie awake like I did? Stayed up till the stars didn't recognize me. So,
who are we?
Gods, angels. Different cultures call us by different names. Now all of a sudden it's a superhero.
My son becomes your moon for a familiar.